A nearby warp entity is invigorating drive signatures.
That means we can detect every greenskin scrap pile in the combat zone.
Yes, but it also means they can see us. There'll be no possibility of silent running today. At least the orcs won't be able to hide from our wrath.
Finally showed his ugly facade.
Greenskins. Pick up a rock and they come scurrying out from beneath.
True enough, sir. But where's the war boss?
A good question. I came to do battle with your leader, not a lackey.
You ain't worth his time. No ball to you, humies.
Allow me to prove otherwise. Commodore, attack!
Fury interceptors in flight! We wait your command!
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
your command.
Having a bit of bother, Firestarter? Why don't we give you a hand? Oi, sniper, he's mine. If you're quick, sure he is. If not, I'm having his teeth.
Initiate emergency repairs!
Servant.
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Engage Chrysalis protocols. Impossible, Admiral. Focusing war sight. We cannot endure. Escort ship at null function.
Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits.
Odds of survival falling.
odds of survival falling. Vital systems near collapse.
You failed for the last time, Captain.
Defeat probability at critical level. Escort lost.
Bulkheads failing.
Escort lost.
All is lost.
Escort vessel lost.
Thunderhawk bombardment.
Starhawks loaded and set.
Girls, who's the strongest? Oi, Gospiter! Why aren't you ready in the fight?
Change me mind. I ain't taking orders from you no more.
You ain't got a mind! You follow my socking orders!
No! You follow my socking orders!
The Greenskins are firing on each other as well as us. Huh. No discipline.
Indeed. Let us make the most of their foolishness.
Interceptors in flight.
Target locked in.
Chrysalis protocols!
All servitors and tech marines, begin repairs.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Messiah, heal thy wounded servant. Interceptors engaging. Servant. Works. Engaging.
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Starhawks loaded and set!
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
That was close. When they had us surrounded.
Indeed. The orcs would conquer us all if they but united around a single leader. As it is, their disorder allows us to destroy them piecemeal.
And thank the Emperor for that.
Always.
The Green Crusade, once an unstoppable tide of war, is all but washed away.
So much for the Orcs of Scarus.
Indeed. But the Greenskin Plague is never truly ended. It is for us to put this reprieve to good use, and focus on our true enemy.
Aye, sir. Never a shortage of traitors needing the Emperor's mercy, is there?
There will be a good few less by the time we're done.
Admiral Spire, you are late. We have held vigil over Antharix forces for many days.
Late. We arrived as soon as we were able.
And yet too late. The Spirit Gate has been stolen by disciples of the Architect of Fate. We will atone through reclamation. It must be taken intact. Do not destroy the vessel, or all is lost.
So you would have us do what you cannot?
If you wish Yvraine's blessing, your course is clear. Board the flagship. Reclaim the Spirit Gate.
So, the Aldari send another pawn my way. They are manipulative creatures, are they not? Can you not see the path they have set you upon?
Ignore the deceiver. Remain focused. The Spirit Gate is near.
Indeed. I have it aboard this very ship.
My lord, the Spirit Gate signature is registering on the vessel designate the Phoenix Ashes.
I have 80 security battalions awaiting your order, my Lord High Admiral. Get us aboard. We'll get it done.
Launch Thunderhawks!
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
No sign of any Aldari artifacts here, my lord. I did find a cabal of sorcerers, performing some kind of ritual. We killed them all.
Energy signatures faded. Must have been tied to that ritual.
I foresaw your victory.
Maxon, get aboard. That vessel was a decoy.
Are you so easily deceived? You dance to a tune you cannot hear.
We've another vessel in the battle zone.
Energy signature present on the new arrival. Designate the Aeternum Surveyor.
Maxon, it seems a vessel awaiting your pleasure.
By all means, my lord. My lads are ready for a fight. We'll not fail you.
Where you see certainty, I see choice. Fate is never as straightforward as you might wish.
We're taking heavy losses, but we're almost there. Looks like some kind of temple.
Registering multi-spectrum energy spike aboard the traitor vessel.
It's a trap! It's going to blow!
Maxon! Maxon! Get your men out of there! Get them!
It is too late.
Emperor preserve you, Maxon. Magos, report!
Are you so easily deceived? You dance to a tune you cannot hear.
We've another vessel in the battle zone.
Energy signature present on the new arrival. Interference makes interpretation uncertain. Telemetry indicates the Phoenix Ashes appear.
Maxon, it seems a vessel awaiting your pleasure.
By all means, my lord. My lads are ready for a fight. We'll not fail you.
Where you see certainty, I see choice. Fate is never as straightforward as you wish.
We're taking heavy losses, but we're almost there. Looks like some kind of temple.
Registering multi-spectrum energy spike aboard the traitor vessel.
It's a trap.
It's going to blow.
Maxson. Maxson. Get your men out of there. Get them.
It is too late.
Emperor, preserve you, Maxson.
Magos, report.
We are at the crux. You cannot leave until fate's course is fixed. I forbid it.
Are you so easy to sit? You dust such a you can't hear.
We've another vessel in the battle zone.
Energy signature present on the new arrival. Interference makes interpretation uncertain. Telemetry indicates the Phoenix ashes.
Maxis. It seems the vessel
is waiting your pleasure. By all means, my lord. My lands are ready for a fight. Will not fail me.
Where you see certainty, I see choice. Fate is never as straightforward as you might wish.
I have another signature. The Spirit Gate is aboard.
Have we enough men left aboard that vessel?
I don't know. Perhaps. With a bit of righteous fire in their bellies.
We are at the crux. You cannot leave until fate's course is fixed. I forbid it.
I have another signature. The Spirit Gate is aboard.
Have we enough men left aboard that vessel?
I don't know. Perhaps. With a bit of righteous fire in their bellies.
The Spirit Gate's energy signature is interfering with our warp engines. We cannot depart until the artifact is disabled.
I have no intention of leaving until this sorcerer and his followers are all dead.
For the Emperor! Coordinates acknowledged.
Thank you.
Hawks loaded and sent. Loaded and sent. Target. Starhawks loaded and sent. Damage team, begin repairs now! Ship ready. Starhawks loaded and sent. Starhawks loaded and sent. Enemy sighted.
Enemy sighted.
in sent. Emergency repairs. Starhawks loaded and sent. Maximum burn.
Sighted.
Starhawks loaded and sent. Starhawks loaded and sent. All ahead, full. loaded and sent.
Thane made his choice well. Yvraine will be pleased.
You have the Spirit Gate? It seems my faith was not misplaced. It is my honor to introduce Yvraine, Daughter of Shades and Emissary of Inid.
Admiral Spire, you have done a great service today. Your actions have set Fate's river flowing upon a new course.
What I did from duty.
If that is truly what you believe, now, you will deliver the Spirit Gate to my representatives.
By the Cursed Nine, he will not!
Inquisitor, what is this?
This Spirit Gate is a tainted Xenos artifact. It falls under my authority. It shall be quarantined, studied, and dissected.
No, this cannot be. Without the Spirit Gate, Admiral Spire, this Carrion Eater does not see the wider truths at play. He does not understand. Deliver the Spirit Gate to us. It is vital beyond comprehension.
Inquisitor, perhaps we should...
High Admiral Spire, by the authority of the Inquisitorial Seal, I command you to place the Xenos artifact in my keeping.
My lord, please understand. We cannot fight this war on two fronts. The Eldari will serve better as allies than as foes. The Chaos threat must supersede all others. Yvraine, we await your emissaries. We will surrender the Spirit Gate.
Again, you prove Eldrathane's faith well-founded. It is refreshing to see one of your kind willing to follow through on an oath made.
I see. This is my error. I placed too much trust in you, Spire. These Xenos have corrupted you. What happens next, you brought upon yourself.
Vessels of the fleet! The once High Admiral Spire has betrayed the authority invested in him. I call upon all truly loyal sons of the Imperium to place themselves under my orders. We shall remain true to our duty.
The Righteous Fury is readying its warp engines. It's not the only one.
How many?
Too many.
Spire. It would seem that your Inquisitor has lost himself to madness. Even now, he readies an assault against Craftworld Astara.
Commodore, is this true?
No way to know, my lord. But it sounds like the sort of thing Darkhammer would do. He has a reputation.
By the terms of our alliance, I demand you bring your vessels to Astara's defense.
She wants us to fight our own ships now.
Perhaps it won't come to that. Darkhammer may yet listen to reason.